Hey guys, your boy Cooper here, and welcome back to Batman Arkham Asylum. Where last time I left off, I saved the Warden Sharp, and now I am chasing down Harley Quinn.
Surprise!
And there she is.
You know, Bats, I always thought there was a spark between us.
No, okay. That is a nice, he's cheeky upskirt shot. I don't think I noticed that the first time I played this game. But, that's an interesting one. I didn't need to turn that off, but I did. Because reasons. You know. You gotta do things for ill. For defined reasons. Or else why would anything make sense? Gonna try your luck, Mr. Lunatic. Oh, there he comes. Yeah, no. Good to know. Oh, that the villains in this game actually here resort to cheating when they can't beat Batman fairly. Can't beat him fairly? Fuck it, cheat.
Get out of here now! I thought we were both gonna die in there.
You're safe now.
You going after that crazy witch? I saw her heading out of the door as we got out of the room.
She won't get away. I'll stop her, and then her boyfriend.
Good. Listen, I'll go try and get the ventilation system working. If you find her, don't go easy on her. For me.
You're expecting congratulations? Come on, Giant.
Did you see him back there?
I don't think I ever saw this vent here before.
Saved our lives.
I guess I'll play again. Probably a render trophy, I think. Oh, yeah. So that's how you get that render trophy. That is good to know.
Please take a seat.
Guard, yeah. Can leave us. Well, there. I understand.
help you if you don't speak.
Depressed. Does that help you? Can you get into my
soul here?
Why depressed?
I'm just thinking about the one that got away. The one I just... I want the mark!
Still don't know how to get this. I don't see any obvious way to get this. And so does Two-Face, apparently. So Batman again.
What? You found that one too?
Don't mind me, solving riddles. Yeah. You release the Riddler, he puts riddles around, I have to solve them. For have hostages in this game like he does in the layer game. Arkham City as us because he doesn't have anything. Well, he is Catwoman. I guess technically they're an hostage.
Oh, no. Oh. Get over there, Batman.
Boom! And lost as little health as possible.
But I tried my best!
Sorry, but there is no prize for second place. I'm afraid you're off the party list. Better luck next time!
No!
I'm just that good at this game. Are the flips very necessary? Ha! Batman ain't got time for your for unnecessary bullshit.
Quiet.
Nice copying the feel from the Dark Knight himself. Yeah, not today. Wait, you don't have her prints on file? I think you have every super criminal and sidekick to super criminal prints on file. We find out later for when we're going after Ike that he has a pheromone on file. So why not Harley Quinn's prints? Well, we have them now.
Harley is...
So you can find the secret lab in the gardens.
Oh, hang on. Sorry, Oracle. See, range. Yeah, go get that range.
Yes.
Power, not too necessary. So I'll bring it together. Get that price book at any time.
Okay, Blizzard, be careful. I rerouted a Wayne Tech satellite to show thermal scans of the island. The gardens are showing up hot. Something bad is happening there.
You do know how to read a map, don't you, Detective?
Right next to him. I am ready.
He brought up to me. I have had time to review his notes. I am increasingly worried. He cannot be cured. He has no empathy for the victims.
Nope, I guess I'm in five first.
I believe he used all of us as potential victims.
Doc, are you okay?
Not that related.
Bad. He broke
I laugh at your trap. And I get to see what the doctor is up to.
Killer stood in front of me. Years of therapy have deemed him sane. I was proud.
We're here.
In exchange for his liberty, the state required only a signature.
He said,
he longed to put fresh air on his face. And that.
What? Why don't you get out of there?
How did I get out? I'm the Batman. Duh. How do you not know that after all this time?
Oh, it's just a warm up. There's a little scam. She's looking good. Let's call it a B plus. But between you and me, I'm the A grade. Just go to make a couple more of these candles, and I'll be creating my own.
Personal army. Honey, 1 second. Is that a little trophy that's just banged up over here? Look, who's my range amplifier if it's not working? Oh. Fine. I'll come back later. For a reason to come back later, I have everything I need. Yeah, no. See what happens. Oh, jump kick to the face. To be fair, that was 99% possible. I mean, there was some chance he could surprise me if I wasn't, you know, the Batman. That's okay, I'll take the Riddler trophy and the Riddler. Wait, is this where they were keeping Zazz? Pretty fancy suite. So for crazy lunatic, I was stuck in as small as hole as possible. But yeah, that's why I do not run a prison. Oh shit! Motherfucker, where'd you come from?
Hey, I said, all lunatics are getting destroyed. Yep. Hold on 1 second. Yep. Crack something there. Or it's a good thing these guys aren't exactly the ideal people for it. Ooh, a nurse? Why, thank you, Riddler. I will take all of your shit.
Turning point, a new beginning, a glorious realization of my true destiny. My family's killer perished in an unfortunate accident. These animals cannot be cured. Like dogs, they only respond to discipline. And if that failed, then I was afraid that these accidents would have to continue.
Guy seems to have an infatuation with that M. It's a good thing he's by the medical center, because he's been needing medical assistance. And about... Oh, that knocked him out. What, fragile? Oh man. I know where the last lunatic is. Go say hello. Yeah. I know it's probably minor, but could they really not put in some better lunatics, so make the fight with them semi-interesting.
Take that.
Ooh, another secret. Give him a treat, isn't he?
There is no way you are doing this alone. Who's helping you?
Knowledge. Knowledge is what is helping me, Riddler. Knowledge that you do not have. Too bad. So sad. It's me.
I was born in a small fishing village. I always wanted to join the circus, but my father was brilliant and unbelieving. My father was a cop. 1 week from retirement when the mob...
Let's think. What are you scared of?
Scared?
Yes, scared. There's obviously something. Something that made you what you are.
What if I'm too scared to... It hurts too much.
Then I can help you.
And, yeah. Next episode, I will enter the gardens in search of Joker in order to try and stop him from creating his super army. But I will leave you with one enduring question that's on my mind. Why does a prison need a garden? Why? I'm pretty sure it's purely there because there's a fight with Poison Ivy and the plant that cures the Titan and stuff of is a plant because reasons. But that's neither here nor there. Or if you do owe any reason why a prison would have it. The garden, other than plot, then let me know in the comment section below. But thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button if you did. Subscribe for more videos very soon. Until next time, I will see you all very soon. I hope you all have a very, very nice day.